good sounding. We're just gathering for our mystery outing at Tim Hortons in Updike. Should have almost 20 cars. There's one behind my car there. I just abandoned that there. Not everybody's here yet. We're all coming out of Tim Hortons with full bellies.
Do you know where I could find the owner of this car?
I'd like to kick the door in.
This is our stop before lunch on our mystery tour. Oh, we got a hood up.
How are we gonna do this?
Pretty little fit. It's Cal's car. Candle factory that we just went through in Davisburg, which is very good. One car has got a little carburetor dripping gas, and the other car has got foul spark plugs. So there, taking the opportunity to remedy that.
That thing was 15 years old.
Big TV down south is still
Mike Forrester just got. Found in the barn in Lapeer.
Well, they didn't have the stand.
John Mayer set this mystery tour up to the Candle Factory.
In there. They let us park in the circular drive up here. They're in the big golf outing. And we've got a bunch of cars parked up in the grass here.
Yeah, that's where.